let us know that you support All Things Considered and all its quirky voices on your airwaves in Yuma.
Give us a call right now, 928-344-7693, because nowhere else would you hear essentially mean tweets done with such a expanded vocabulary.
Milk toast.
Yeah, that's right. 928-344-7693, because public radio expands your vocabulary every day. We hope that you'll invest in it right now and show your support for programs like All Things Considered. Show your support for news coverage on this station. Show your support for expanded local coverage on this station. I think that's one of the things that we've been emphasizing this week, is that the Arizona Science Desk is a project that we have partnered in with the rest of the Arizona public radio stations. And the thing that's the catch on this is that, yes, we received a grant from the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, but that only really pays for about half of the cost of the program.
Right.
So the rest of the program is funded by listener support. And increasingly, that'll be more and more reliant on listener support because the funding has to come from the community.
And let's be honest about something. Of the four stations that are in this project, we have the most, the least to spend,
yes,
and the most to gain.
Yes.
So we have got to get ourselves into this situation with these other stations to show them that we can cover this community, that we do cover this community, that with this is quality radio on par with anyone else's. But it is a bigger stretch for our small station to be involved in this partnership with these bigger stations. These other stations in other parts of the state make a lot more money in pledge drives than we do, and they have a lot of other partners that we don't have. We're okay with that. It's not a competition, but it is a bit of a struggle for us to compete and to stay, keep our heads as high as everyone else's. So 344-7693 is the number to call if you've got some sort of Yuma pride about our representation in that.
Well, and one of the things I did want to mention is that one of our Leadership Circle donors, you hear his name frequently on our airwaves, Tim Konovalov, has said to me before that he really appreciates supporting this station because he knows that his contribution will make such a huge difference here. And that is true for every contribution, large or small. Your contribution really does make an enormous difference here at KAWC, where it might otherwise be kind of a drop in the bucket at bigger market stations.
Yeah.
We know that your gift makes a difference. In fact, when you call in, it doesn't matter what contribution amount you make. When the phone rings, we all do this thing. Yay! Yeah,
get the phone.
No, the phone rang.
It's more like Kermit.
Yeah!
And a mad dash.
Somebody answer the phone.
Since Lou broke down and decided to be honest for once. No, I mean Lou's always honest. But since he said let's be honest, let's be frank as well. How about thinking about the fact that the other three stations that are in this program, they will make in one day what we will make in a drive if we're lucky.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And this is a serious time for us. Here's an opportunity for you to say that this is something that you value. You call us at 928-344-7693, 928-344-7693. Alice said your contribution at some station might be a drop in the bucket. You're bringing the whole bucket when you make a contribution to KAWC. Call us at 928-344-7693. Just a few more of these lunches for at River City. Lunch for two, $50 when you call 928-344-7693.
And let me tell you, if you make a $25 contribution, that's about a pack of a big pack of the AA batteries that we buy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's true.
You have just contributed to multiple news recordings for KAWC. Yeah. Maybe the recording of the Yuma Jazz Company performances on Thursday nights. Maybe an on-the-street interview that we do. Just that $25 contribution makes that much of a difference for us. Those batteries will last us only about 3 months, but that will be 3 months. We will get every bit of juice out of those batteries, and it'll be thanks to you that we do it. Please give us a call at 344-7693. We're headed back into All Things Considered next to get an update of the day's top news stories. We'll be joining you in just a few minutes to encourage you once again to support this public radio station at 344-7693. This is KAWC Yuma, KAWP Parker. It's 1 minute past 4 o'clock.